Raymond's too young to understand the need for improved health facilities, better schools, and adequate housing on his reservation. Yet Raymond's grandma explains that by taking 10 minutes to answer a few questions, one can affect the circle of life and be certain that the native voice is not silent. By participating, everyone's assured that services and programs will be in place for years to come. Generations are counting on this. Don't leave it blank.